you're not supposed to be here, don't listen.
Be your phone or whatever. I could try it elsewhere. If it's a little blurry, oh, it's, maybe it's because of the you have three bars.
Gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Gothic Church. Just on behalf
the entire community of the Benedictine nuns here and all the staff at Kylemore Abbey, Victoria Ward Garden, I could welcome you here on this very special occasion. So close to Christmas now, we have the supreme talents, musically and singing, of the Cantairí Chonamara. This is at least their fourth visit here in the last 2 years. They're always welcome here. We always know that they're splendid in terms of their voices. And the good feeling we're having here today in the church is demonstrative of their amazing abilities. And we have musicians here of the highest quality. So I want to welcome you here. We know we have at least seven nationalities here on stage, on the altar, represented here today. So without further ado, I hope you enjoy the next little while when we have this fantastic concert. So again, you're most welcome here to the church. Thank you very much.
And our apologies, because last Tuesday night we were ice outage, so we didn't have our final preparation. However, the members from Poland, Germany, Switzerland, all made it.
Jesus is King, loving and with one accord.
plays to the advantages of our fire, because the Irish, German, or whatever the previous was. So, all from Austria, I suppose, originally. And it's the number one favorite Christmas song of Irish.
Oh,
recess, not allowed home for the birth of the day at school. And the roads in Ireland were blocked from Patrick's Day and Sunday. Nobody knew that. It snowed. The biggest snow in the century.
He remembers it well.
Just to clarify, that's his wife. So it's okay.
The
let you know before you leave, the steps out here are very slippery. Please use the handrail going down. Thank you very much. Thank you.
I know why it's slippery, because you pour the mushrooms.
That's probably why, exactly. You knew. You have a good idea. Very good understanding. How are you?